was someone else. She wasn't even half of you. Reminiscing how you felt. Anyway, I ain't got no business catching feelings.